I've been working here at Mercy Hospital for the past 6 years. I've been involved with trauma for the past 12 years through my training. So there's a huge difference between patients that are wearing their safety belt and are not wearing their safety belt. When they're involved in a crash, especially in a high-speed injury, their body is then being ejected from the moving vehicle, which can cause a significant amount more injury than had they been wearing their safety belt and protecting themselves. As a trauma surgeon, I see multiple patients from crash sites where they're not wearing their safety belts. I can remember a young, healthy girl that I saw that was ejected from a moving vehicle because she wasn't wearing her safety belt, and now she's a paraplegic. You know, having to deliver that news to the patient and to the family, it's just utterly devastating, and you know, that kind of stuff never leaves you.